Hi, I'm Geek.
I'm Peter.
We are Chasing Johns. This is Japan Ruling in Indra City, Brooklyn, New York. Over here, they do have restaurant, supermarket, tons of restaurants over here. You can look around. And how about the market?
Yeah, they have a supermarket with like seemingly everything from Japan. Tons of noodles, cold noodles, dry noodles, packaged noodles, a whole section for mochi and even snacks.
Yeah, they also, I believe that they also have the import of Japanese beer. And as far, we saw the sample, like a noodle, cold noodle sample, so we will try that one. And let's see.
Let's go.
Check it out. Like we got from Denver.
Tofu noodles. This is like one of my favorite because it has like almost no carb. Let's see. These have carbs. Never mind. Anyway, they're really good.
Spicy miso.
Spicy miso.
And also they do have prawns flavors and soy sauce flavors. So it's an important.
Yeah.
Spicy miso.
Check these out. I absolutely love fried tofu, so we're gonna try this.
So we're
gonna
get two noodles and
two of these? Yeah, let's get one more noodle.
Gonna get the ramen with the miso flavor again.
I got udon noodle, mild soy sauce soup. Makes it easy to make. Okay. This place is wonderful.
We got a lot of this in Thailand as well, and they have a lot of rice cracker over here, which they have wasabi flavor, original flavor, and also they have black pepper flavor as well.
Red bean cake?
We can have it.
We'll split it.
Ooh, I'm looking for like mochi.
Mochi?
Like mochi gushi. This one looks nice. Soybean, sugar, concha. Small.
Is it mochi?
I believe so. It's rice cake. It's rice cake. This is look so good. It's light green tea.
Yeah. We found a spot for lunch. We got a couple dishes. Kate, what do you have?
I got tempura udon, and Peter got tofu.
Yeah, fried tofu udon with scallion on top.
We also got a takoyaki, and we have squid and shrimp.
Big bite. I do this thing where I eat the broth first and save the noodles for last. No broth. Best part.
We just finished our lunch ramen, which is awesome. And we also got teriyaki. Not teriyaki.
Not teriyaki.
Takoyaki. Yeah, which is awesome, but a little sweet.
A little, yeah.
Yeah, and also we got some noodles, some snacks from the Japan village.
Mochi, some red bean cakes.
So excited to try.
Yeah.
And this area is so cool. They have tons of food, also the shopping area, they have the art and club, and also it's family friendly. You have activities for kids as well.
Yeah, there's so many buildings here at Industry City. We couldn't possibly see it all in one day.
Yeah.
But definitely check it out. Really cool spot in Brooklyn.
Yeah, you can also check on the website. We have more information and direction how you guys can get here. Pretty easier for us when we take the train.
Yeah. All right.
All right.
Give us a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe. Hit that bell. We'll see you around.
Bye.